A 3, 2, 1.
Do you remember in the fairy tale how the wicked witch's spell changed a handsome prince into a toad? Through the power of her potion, she handed him a notion. He was lower than the dirt in the road. Although she left him green and warded, her evil plan was thwarted when the chance to happen by a young miss, who in spite of his complexion offered her affection and broke the wicked curse with her kiss. Well, if you've never been a frog kissing, then you don't know what you've been a-missing. There's a world of opportunity under each and every log. And if you've never been a charm breaker, if you've never been a handsome prince maker, you gotta slow down, turn around, bend down, and kiss you a frog.
And kiss you a frog well.
Once upon a time ago, I was down and feeling low, like the lonely frog in a pond. Life was just a joking, I was very near a croaking. I was apt by life's wicked wand. And through the depths of my depression, there came a true expression of a love from a lady so sweet. She gave me warm, fuzzy feelings, feelings that were healing, and knocked me off my little web feet. Well, that's the secret of frog kissing. You can do it too if you just listen. You gotta slow down, turn around, bend down, and kiss you a frog under any old log. Slow down, turn around, bend down, and kiss you a frog.